Guys, I am back once again with a brand new video, and it is a brand new series, really. But and I've lost my controller already. This is a great start. And let me just have oh, there it is. I lost my controller for a second. Great start of the series. I've already got a good feeling about this. Well, if you can't see it, it's on the screen right there. Dead Rising 4. I am a bit mixed on this right now. I've not played anything on it, and put it about there. Played nothing on it. Bit worried about it, if I'm being perfectly honest. And for good reason. Like, the one thing that has bugged me about this is the replacement of psychopaths. That is my only worry. Yes, they replaced them with maniacs, but psychopaths had a story of them, you know? Proper story. Well, not a proper story, but like a proper background story would. So I've got me worries. Holy crap, we've loaded in, man. Oh, it's fast.
What the hell?
For what I will admit.
Hey, who's there?
Oh, yes.
Hey, hold on it. What the hell?
Zombies. Stupid.
I get away from me. Exactly the same as Dead Rising 3, I'm fine with that.
You have any idea?
There's a lot more zombies, holy crap. Just a little bit. Must have had a facelift. just surprised we got a Dead Rising 4 this fast. Like, it took 4 years between one and... Oh my god, 2021, really?
I was getting a medal from the president. When I went to go shake his hand, I tripped and kind of punched him. In the neck.
In the neck?
I tripped.
You sucker punched the president in the neck?
You just love making me look like an asshole, don't you?
Can you do that to the current president?
You should have been a tabloid journalist.
Oh, screw you.
Oh, I'm sorry, I forgot. Touchy subject. Both your parents were killed by tabloid journalists.
Ha ha.
Where are we going anyway?
Back home.
Just hear me out.
You said we were going to go play mini golf.
Respectfully, Professor, I can't actually believe you fell for that.
I love mini golf.
Yeah. Listen. There's this secret military base.
Oh, just love how serious you sounded about mini golf there.
It's not bullshit. They're doing illegal scientific research.
Turn the car around.
Human experiments.
That's one thing I'm not too happy with.
Frank!
I wish we got the original voice actor back.
All the times we've talked.
But I don't think this guy's too bad from what I've heard. Except for that thing in the beginning,
it'll
but never
be
mind
fine.
That.
You need to relax.
Yeah, she says before the screaming starts.
You're the one who always says that I take crap photos on my phone.
You do.
So, who better to learn than from a world-class photographer?
That's my camera.
Yeah, it was hanging in your closet.
Which was locked.
Not very well. Listen, the source says body bags going in and out. Rumors of human trials, abandoned missile site. Come on, Frank. How can you say no to this?
No.
Frank, this is our chance. Please.
All right, but I'm driving.
What? No, this is my car.
That better not be copyrighted music. Got some good humor down, I'm not gonna lie.
Wait. Alright. Some ground rules. This is my story now.
What?
You are here to learn.
Remember 2 minutes ago, this was my story.
You were here to watch and learn how a real investigative journalist does his shit in the field. Nothing but his notes, his camera, and his fucking balls. You got it? Number two. Your source said illegal human experimentation, which means there may be some shit you do not want to see.
Yeah.
If that happens, you will stay cool. You will get the notes, I'll take the pictures, we'll get the story, and we'll get out. You want to break the story. You don't want the story to break you.
Got it.
Keep your eye on the prize, okay? All right. If this goes well, you get the next one. Fist bump.
No.
Come on, just do it.
I can't.
Poor Frank. Didn't even get a fist bump. Oh, the ultimate God. Rejection.
Contacts say how to get inside.
Yeah. There's a security card hidden in a shed somewhere.
All right, then. Here we go.
All right, then. All right, don't push me.
There's a shed.
I'll check it. You keep an eye out.
Keep an eye out while I casually walk inside.
Found it. Now what?
It opens a door nearby. Come on.
Okay, just slow down, Nancy Drew. I don't want to get shot.
Sneak
okay?
into the base. Alright, so that's how you get the camera out. Okay, that's a bit weird. Well, not weird, but different.
Hey, get down!
Oh, shit!
I got copies of that. Come on. They're not going to
this.
What are you doing? Frank?
You all good? No.
Killed him?
What? No, he's just sleeping.
Okay.
Very, very casual. Gotta like it. Oh god, this reminds me of Wolfenstein, this area, I'm not gonna lie.
No way this is some reservist training center. Those guys were dressed for combat. And what's with the masks?
I saw them. Look, can you just calm down a bit? Whatever's here, we're not leaving without it. It's a promise.
Oh yeah? Knew you had a Frank West in there somewhere.
Shut up.
Oh, Jesus Christ. That's wonderful.
Wait up!
Shh, I heard something.
Get some pictures.
Yeah, I wonder what the...
Gee, you think? I have done this before, you know.
Yeah, I'm thinking about it. What the fuck are we still doing here?
Frank?
Hey.
What the hell is going on here?
Let's go find out.
Makes you wonder who's the actual villain of this. Oh, crap. Oh, hi. No.
Frank! It's a zombie!
No shit! My therapist says it's an ongoing process.
Try that door. I'll see what I can do from up here.
Yeah, I need the... crap. Oh, crap.
Shit.
Get out of here. Go on, there you go. I'll do.
Guess I can still kick ass.
Think I got something for you. Take a look in there.
I'm looking at... Oh. Electric prod, really?
I can work with this.
All right. Last cell. You ready, Professor?
No!
Do it! That's it!
I can't get away from me. Oh crap. Yeah. Alright, we're good. We're good.
Just like old times. That was disgusting.
Yeah, thanks for the help. Alright, I've got to go through there. Thought you were coming back. Oh.
Mick, I forgive you. This is way better than mini golf.
Wow. A little callous, don't you think?
They're just zombies, Mick.
I know. It's just. They were people once.
Look, it was them or me. Can we just get on with the reportage?
Alright, alright.
That's the one thing that bugged me about the QR group from the second game. They're just. They're people. It's like, well, you know, you or them.
Bingo.
Some kind of laboratory?
You take notes, I'm gonna shoot this stuff.
Oh.
Need the best angle.
I think this equipment is for stimulating changes in the brain.
What, are you a med student too?
Nah, I just read a lot of sci-fi.
Oh, I took a photo of that.
It looks like they've been operating on them.
There's already a vaccine for zombieism. So what's the point?
It's creepy, whatever it is. Zombrex. This stuff suppresses zombieism if you get bit.
Yeah, but everyone's immune to the parasite now. Shit. Where do they even get these zombies?
They are new zombies.
Look, we don't need all the answers, just enough to sell the story. Come on, let's keep moving.
Get some through ya? Nope, guess I'm following you. Ooh, what's in ya? Headache pills, okay. Oh wait, I guess this game won't be getting sold in Australia.
Too dark. Turn on your night vision filter.
My what now?
Oh, I added a bunch of new filters to your camera, so after the prerequisite amount of old man grumbling, give it a try.
Huh. Neat.
Anything interesting?
I'm looking.
You got these Fallout computers right here. Ooh.
This is some kind of surveillance room. Come on, let's take a look.
Physically, she's symptom-free. Now, that's a big improvement.
Something tells me you're the bad guy.
Otherwise, no change.
Why am I looking at this?
No, you are.
We're not improving the treatment, we're perfecting it.
What the client is expecting, it's... This is the type of project that requires a lifetime of research. Now, the progress you see is...
If you can't meet the deadline, Doctor, you'll be replaced. Put this one with the others.
You know what? I think I'd rather be replaced than work there. Probably use you as a subject next.
You're experimenting on zombies. Imprisoning them. But what for?
For observation. They're trying to create something.
Frank, we're gonna stop these assholes, right?
Whoa. We get the story, we get out, we get paid. That's what we do. That's all we do. Huh. Something you wanna say?
Always.
Senor. Oh yeah, screw the headache pills.
Get a move on.
Shit, this door is code locked.
You can hack the code with your spectrum analyzer.
Let me guess. You messed with my camera again, right?
You're a quick one.
That's what she said.
Seriously, stop messing with my camera. No. Purge.
Another failure. Shut it down for the
purge
night.
It.
I've never seen a zombie freak out like this before.
Godfrey, look at her. She's suffering.
Yeah, and the only way forward is through this chamber.
Incinerate the zombie.
Well, she's still in there.
Sorry.
Hey, ugly.
Oh, wait, nope. Obviously, I gotta lure them first.
That's not good.
Seriously.
No? No one?
Holy shit, Frank. This is some atrocity level shit going
yep.
on here, and the best you can do is crack wise?
That is unfair. I have photographed things and thought about things.
You don't actually care what's happening to these people, do you?
Look.
They're gonna attack me, aren't you?
We came for and get out of here, okay? Okay.
Wow.
Okay. Don't you dare jump up.
I need pictures of everything.
Their faces are all the same.
Yeah. Big family, you think?
Shut up.
You know what this is?
Yeah. DNA test results.
DNA? Oh, wait. Is this over? Yeah.
Something in there.
Try your spectrum analyzer. It should be able to see inside.
Okay, what aren't I seeing here?
Oh, there we go.
I'm missing something.
That's a body.
It's another one.
What are these bastards doing? They're cloning people. Manufacturing fodder for zombie research. Experimenting on them. Imprisoning them.
This story's gonna win us every award on the planet, so please, please, just stay focused long enough for us to get out of here.
I'm not going anywhere. I'm gonna burn this place to the ground. That's someone crying.
Vic,
oh.
We have what we need. Let's go now!
Stop as
Vic,
oh, there
stop.
We go.
What are you doing?
You know, I don't know how to run.
Use her?
We need to
what?
Get out of here. Do you understand me?
Your pictures! Your stupid
moving pictures!
I'm a reporter, Vic. That's what I do. I report. And if you can't do the same, if you can't take yourself out of the picture, then you should get the hell out of here! Oh, shit. Go, go, go!
Ooh.
Holy shit. I gotta get out of here. Shit! I'm not gonna last 5 seconds in there. Maybe there's...
Yeah, a lot like, what they did with Free.
Oh yeah, now we're talking.
Yeah, I've got a med kit, I'm good. Bring the pin.
Son of a bitch!
Logically makes no sense. Sorry about that, guys. Bear with us for 2 seconds. I've just got to check. That's 3.5 gig right there. I've got to keep an eye on the file size. Oh god. Right. I can probably go for another half an hour, and then I'll have to restart recording. Cause I'm running out of space already. I ain't leaving until I kill every single one in this room. Hi. Oh, you're just glitched, I'm too, man. Yeah, you're glitched. Okay. Hi. And goodbye.
Lockdown terminated. Have a nice day. Oh man. I am too middle-aged for this shit. Holy crap.
Getting too middle-aged. That's a new one. Hey, skill points. I'll tell you what. No, give us my med kit. Alright, we're good to go.
I think these are the gate controls. Looks like another code lock.
Alright, you meatheads. We've got an intruder tearing up the place, and the commander wouldn't be very impressed if we just let it happen. So shut up, suit up, and clean up. Understood?
Oh, it's unfortunate for you guys.
Take him down! Take him down! Oh, look at that. My bad. How in the street?
Eh! That should have got a decent amount there. This is bad for you. No, I can't take 4. Never mind. Sucks for you guys. Oh, now I can sprint. Oh, wow.
No! No! Vic! 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 Oh, shit!
I mean, you could still run out, Frank.
Shit.
Pentagon press release September 5th, 2021.